Nice place.
Isn't it? Offers a lovely view of the valley. On a clear day, you can see the outlines of Duntyne.
Is it, though? A ruin like any other, I think.
Ugh, so sensitive. So aware. Honestly, what did Detlef ever see in you?
Perhaps he'll tell you himself.
You nervous?
Mm-hmm. It's always a bit nerve-wracking meeting an ex. Especially so when said ex is a vampire.
I doubt he'll be in the mood for jests.
I know. Ugh, may I be honest? Yes, I'm nervous. I really would prefer just to run off. I gave my word I would help, I know. But how much is that worth? Yet I owe him this meeting. And that is that.
Let's get ready. Detlef will be here any moment now.
Simple.
Oh no, it's very simple. You either deceived me or not. In forgiving you, I grieve. For now, we must part.
What? But how?
I've been fooled again. She will pay for this, sooner or later. She will pay! You never should have meddled, Butcher!
Silence!
fleeing now!
Leave him to me. Be gone.
I can't let...
I insist...